Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Solo. We're here on Whittier Boulevard and Gerhardt right now, having a great time, like every Sunday. Oh, this has been going on for years, years and years and years. This goes back to like the 50s. From what I know, it goes back to the 50s. I've been cruising out here since about the 70s, and it just don't stop. Yes, it is progressing. We're having more and more different types of vehicles come through. Like we have the mini trucks, we have the lowriders, we have the old style cars right here. And we also have like chargers, you know, big trucks. Well, the old cars, you know, they're not hoppers, and the lowriders are hoppers. So that's the difference. Like this one doesn't hop, this one doesn't hop. And the lowriders, those are the ones like the 81, 82, 83 Monte Carlo Regals. Those really hop. Hydraulics right there. And that's what it's all about. Just being out here, give everybody love, everybody respect, and have a great time. Well, being out here on Whittier is like the biggest thing. This is where it actually started at right here. It actually started, I believe, with a 1964 Chevy or a 1972 or 1970 Chevy. And it's all about beautiful cars, beautiful paint jobs, beautiful rims, beautiful women. That's one thing for sure. Well, you know, everybody by now already knows Whittier Boulevard is the place, is the thing to come and see. You'll have a lot of fun. People all over the world know about this place. So they know it, they know it. You go on YouTube, you see all the videos from Whittier Boulevard. I've had this 1952 MG for 16 years. I've had it for 16 years. I brought it up from the ground up. It used to be two colors, brown and beige. And look at the beauty. I mean, there was no chrome, no interior, and I just brought it all back up. The original price that I paid for this car was $3,000 and a penny that was on the floor. The penny was the lucky one. And right now, I have about maybe $30,000 invested in it. I've been offered 60 grand for it, but I said, no, I'll take 80. I've been in a lot of videos here in Whittier, in San Bernardino. I mean, like everywhere they have cruises, it's on the videos. Well, my kids are loving it right now. I have a 83 Cutlet Supreme that's getting painted, and my kids are dying to get in it. My son's 9, my daughter's 12, and my other daughter's 14. So they're just, I can't bring them in this car, but I bought the other one just so that I can bring them out here. If you ever owned one of these vehicles, like this one, or even this big truck right here, if you ever own anything that's beautiful like that, you'd be wanting to show it off. So that's what everybody should do, you know. The love of the cars, you know. It's a lot of love in these cars. There's a lot of money to be spent on these cars. You know, some cars have a paint job that's worth $20,000. The only thing that I would like to be fixed would be like all these officers just stopping everything from happening. We're not out here to, you know, bang or anything like that. Everybody's just out here to have a great time and cruise their cars, show the beauty of their cars. And as you can see, it's all over the place. And there's no reason to, you know, just throw us out of the boulevard. It brings a lot of people to the city from different states, you know, different parts of the world. And bringing people from different parts of the world, they, you know, they purchase from all these places out here. So it's not just come and cruise and that's it. No, money comes into the city. My name is Solo, Solo Soltero. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram. You can find me on Google Maps. You can find me on Yelp. I'm everywhere, everywhere. Solo Soltero. Love LA. Big shout out to Whittier. Big shout out to everybody out there. Much love to you.